Come through with that magic. You know that I'm about to smash it, it's true.
Hello and welcome back to another video. It's been a while. It's been like, I don't know, like 2 weeks or so, I'd say. I don't really have an excuse for it this time like I usually do. I've just been really lazy and haven't, well, I have filmed, but I just haven't edited all of them yet, so yeah. Okay, so today, as you know, you read the title, today I'm going to be doing another haul. I kind of just did this randomly. I got a lot of really good deals, and yeah, I'll just get started. I'll start with Aerie. Oh, okay, here's Aerie. I'm wearing one of the shirts I got from Aerie right now. I don't know what they're called. Let's see. They're called the Real Soft Tee. I've been looking for a t-shirt this color for the longest time. I forgot why, honestly, in the first place. I've been looking since like summer and I've never found one that I really, really like. So I finally found one, and for reference, I forgot to let you guys know the sizes last time, and somebody just commented on my last video asking what sizes, so I'm gonna tell you guys the sizes this time. This one is a large and it fits really, really big. There's the sleeves on it. These are good if you like just want to sleep in them. They're good if you want to dress them up. That's what I did today. I wore them to like work, and it's just really, really comfy and goes with a lot. But it's called Distress too, because it's got little, I'll show you another one. I got the exact same thing, just in a different color, because I usually wear like black and gray and stuff. So I got like a maroon purple kind of one. I really like this one. I really like the color. But they call it Distress because it's got these little things on the, I don't know. It's really not Distress at all, but they call it that. So yeah, I got both of these. They're the exact same. Got a large in both of them, and they were $17.26 when I bought them. I don't know if they're still on sale. Okay, oh gosh, next thing I got was a bathing suit top. It's just this black, I don't know what it's called either, I'm not good with the names. It's an extra large. It's really good and really covering, and anytime I find a bathing suit that's any kind of covering for me, then I automatically get it. It was 50% off, so it was originally $29.95 and 50% off. Okay, that's all what I got from Aerie. Next, I will show what I got from American Eagle, and this is my favorite store ever, as you all know, since like almost all of my stuff has been from there. First thing that I got was this really pretty sweater. Just like a charcoal sweater, heather, I guess. And it's got the cute cutout back where you can wear like a bralette underneath it, and it just looks really pretty. And I don't know, I just thought it was really pretty. It was on clearance and it was 60% off, so it was like $13. And I thought that was a really good deal, and I had a return anyway, so I just exchanged it. The next thing I got from, oh, this is a size medium. So this is the jegging sweater. This one, I loved this one. This is so out of my comfort zone with the style, because it's got the little, I don't know. I just usually don't wear stuff like this at all. But I picked it up. It was the first thing I picked up, and I really liked it. It was on clearance, so it was 60% off. This was also $13. This one is an extra, extra large, just for reference. Like, don't turn down things just because of sizes. This one's super oversized on me, but I got it anyway because it was such a good deal, and it didn't look bad. I liked it better baggier than I would have, like, tight fit. Okay. this is one of their new t-shirts that they just came out with. It's really cute. It's got the roll-up sleeves, which I really like. And this is also a size extra large. These do fit pretty small, so I definitely recommend going a size or two up unless you like your clothes to fit tighter. I don't. I like them to fit extremely oversized, so this one's an extra large. Oh, this was $12 when I got it, I'm pretty sure. Next thing I got was from Adidas. I bought a lot of similar things. So I got, these are the men's go-to tees. That's what they're called. And it's just a regular Adidas shirt. And these were $16.99 and then an extra 40% off that. So I got these for a good deal. That's like $9, I'm pretty sure, maybe. I don't know. But I got it in a gray. And then I got it in a white as well. If you guys watch my Black Friday video, you know that I already have a black one. And I didn't like the black one because I got an extra large in it because I wanted it to be oversized where I could like tie it up and stuff. And it's just extremely oversized and just looks awkward. So I don't like it and I wanted to get another one. Plus, I could barely wear that one with leggings. So it just didn't work out very well. The next thing is from Bath & Body Works. It's not a lot at all. I had a gift card, so I got it all really cheap. And I got these, and then I have a little car thing for them too, but it's already in my car, so. These are the Tiki Beach. They smell so good. They were $3 for $9, so I went ahead and got three of them, but they smell so good. I'm obsessed. Let's move on to Marshall's. This bag is really big. Okay. So I'm trying to change the colors in my room. So this color right here is gonna go and it's gonna be pastel pink and stuff like that. So I got a blanket. These are really, really pretty. I love the way that they feel. First of all, they feel like super high quality and they're just really cute. And they have the little tassels at the end. And this was $20. Okay, the next thing I got from Marshalls, if you're really into makeup and stuff like that, then you, like, this will really surprise you. It definitely surprised me, but I was really, really, really excited about it. So it's the Bare Minerals Bare Pro Foundation, and it, like I said, if you know makeup, you know this stuff is like $35 originally, I'm pretty sure. And it was only $9.99 at Marshalls, and I thought that was such a good deal. This one is called Cashmere, and it says it's 06. I was so glad that I found this, though, for $10. It literally can't get better than that. Speaking of that, Bare Minerals. I'm starting to get into makeup a lot more. I don't know why, but I just have been. So, my dog's on the door whining. About 3 or 4 days before, I bought this. Yep. But I got it on sale too. It was, $24. So that's really not that bad for this foundation. Because, like I said, I think it's originally $35. And I got it for $24. Brand new. So, I'm gonna keep this one. And then once I run out, then I'll just use that one. Because that one's a really good deal. So I wasn't gonna return either of them. Yeah. 34 originally. Okay, hold on, I'm gonna let my dog in. You're probably gonna see her because she's gonna sit here and she's really whiny. So she's just gonna sit here for a little bit. next store I'm moving on to is Target. First thing I got from Target is this selfie light, and you're gonna think I'm weird and think I'm annoying and think I'm in middle school again because it's a selfie light. But I got one for, because my lights in my car don't work, like the, what's it called, where you open your door and it turns on? Well, I don't know. They don't work. They just need a new bulb, but I don't care enough, so I got this. And then you just put it on your phone, and then I thought it'd be good for car vlogging at night and stuff like that. It tells you like what to use it on, like settings, but there's a first setting, there's the second one, and there's the third one. But I thought it was really nice. Okay, I got more pillowcases because, like I said, I'm trying to change the color of my room. I was going to go ahead and put them on, but I didn't because I wanted to show you guys before. So, yeah, that's kind of the color that I want to do for my room, just the blush pink. I think it's really pretty. And these are the t-shirt soft pillowcases. These were only $10. And then that girl at Bare Minerals was trying to get me to buy a foundation brush because she said the sponges don't work as well. Because I told her that I use a beauty blender and she was like, oh no, 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 you need a brush. And then she handed me a $30 brush and I was like, I'm gonna say no. But this one's just Elf and it's only $6 at Target or wherever, I guess. I will show you. It's called the Ultimate Blending Brush. My cousin picked it out for me and she's like a beauty guru, whatever that means. So the Elf Ultimate Brush, I don't know. Like, feels cheap. It was cheap. I'm cheap, so it makes sense. Okay, the last thing I got. I got Vans. This is the last thing I want to show you, but I got Vans. A little fun story about this is that I got these free. My Vans that I had, my parents bought them for me as a gift, and I hadn't had them very long, but I don't know. I thought it was weird because they got a hole in the toe, and I'll just show you. They have a hole in the toe, and I thought that was super weird. My boyfriend was like, that's literally from where you were walking. And I was like, yeah. I just found that really annoying. But, like, they're $60 shoes that you're paying for. And then for them to get a hole just from you walking and, like, your toe hitting it. I don't know. I just found it weird because none of my other shoes have ever done that. And I have another pair of Vans and they haven't done that. These are a size 6.5. They fit if you don't have any slip-on Vans. Once you first try them on, they do seem a little bigger and, I mean, bigger, a little bit smaller and stuff. So you're going to want to size up, but don't size up because I made the mistake of sizing up and then, like last time, and had to go exchange them, which isn't a big deal, but I had to go exchange them. That is it for my haul, and I hope you all enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry it's been so long since I posted a video. Look at her, she's grumpy. I'll put all the links down in the description. Also, if you have any other video ideas, please let me know, as always. And I love you guys. I will see you guys very soon, back with more videos. Yeah, make sure you hit the subscribe button, hit the bell button so you don't miss a video, and I will see you in the next one.